times past, mankind was engaged in a bitter battle of the forces of supremacy over the land, man's truth faked their gods, and while the forces of evil suckled the power of the abyss. In the end, the people could do nothing against the overwhelming might of evil and pushed the brink of destruction. At this time that the group of three knights and 12 sages descended to heavens and sealed the chaos gate that linked our world to the abyss. That was turned and man emerged victorious. Thus man came to rule and build these civilizations that stand today. Battle run, the three knights returned to the heavens while the 12 sages remained to tread knowledge on the people. However, a burden weighed on their hearts. When the forces of evil fled, they foretold another ogre battle would occur. One of the knights bestowed a sword upon man that would grant the power to call the gods once more. His name was Brunhilder. It is said that he wields the blade, can speak with the gods, and traveled to the heavens and the abyss. The sword became an object of worship and was hidden away until a second ogre battle saw need of its powers. Be the events of ogre battle on S. And we are finally back to Tactics Zone. The adjusted posture, that is because I finally got things set up properly to stream on my second, get this going on my second monitor. Finally finished a whole bunch of grinding. So we're just gonna try this again. I spent a week grinding for this game. Over a week, kind of actually. This doesn't do it. I'm just gonna do cheats. You bad boy, I am. I wanna see the story content. Not invulnerability cheats or anything like that, but I have a couple cheats that I've used to kind of help with the grinding. I may just turn those on. Turn that one in particular. Here we go. Hit this. Or to vanquish Ragnar. More than that, with vanquish Ragnar and we need to go alive. Are still underleveled, but that's okay. Okay.
Okay. Now they're gonna focus on each other. Cross. Oh. God, you suck at that spell.
Okay.
Oop, nope, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Okay. Oh, okay. Look at that. Thank you. With this, things are going better than last time. Didn't want that. I don't think our instinct. Better.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.